Press D. I'm going to play a chord progression. Here's the key chord. I want you to name the chords when I pause at the second time of playing it.